And finally, where else but in the United States would they revamp supermarkets for the single set? It seems some shoppers do meet partners among the groceries, and they leave the stores in pairs. Monica Gale has the scoop.
Imagine, you're in the produce section and suddenly you spot the person of your dreams. Unlikely, you say? Not according to recent developments in the singles scene. More and more supermarkets are starting to cater to singles. At this promotional event, singles were literally dancing in the aisles. Everyone has to shop for groceries. Why not make it a social occasion? You might find a bargain.
I met one and fell in love here at this store. And I was working and it was just like sparks.
Like a lot of stores are starting to dim lights like in the produce area and stuff. And it's good atmosphere.
But what about those people who just want to shop in peace and not worry about trying to attract a member of the opposite sex?
Well, I'm not interested myself. It might be good for other people.
Single shopping lets you dispense with the small talk, like, what's your favorite food? You can just sneak a peek at their groceries. Any number of unexpected things can happen.
We came to get fruit pops and stuff.
Chances are, you won't find your better half in the supermarket, but who knows? You might end up sharing groceries and a lot more. In Portland, Oregon, Monica Gale for NBC News.
Big day for Wheaties tomorrow. That's it for this Saturday night edition of Global News. For Bill Bird and the rest of the Global crew, I'm Vic Phillips. Good night.
Tony Danza is asking, who's the boss? Laughs Tuesdays at 8 right here on the Global Television Network.